This is Josiah Plays Deus Ex Mankind Divided. And we are gonna get on that fucking roof. I don't care what it takes. Alright, I need to hold this up, and then I need to make a successful jump up onto here. Excuse me. And then I need to jump up on that box. No, motherfucker. I am high enough. It is just fucking with me now. It is just fucking with me now. Okay, it won't let me. It's not gonna let me, because I completely and totally should have grabbed that fucking edge. It's not a... Yeah, it's invisible walled. That's disappointing. It's invisible fucking walled. Nice UK flag. I got the stuff stacked up properly. If this was a normal ledge that you could actually get to, then jumping from that top box, it would have... I mean, I reached the edge. It should have mantled me up there. So it's impossible. Oh, smash! I'm disappointed by that because I like getting on roofs, and in this case, I was robbed of my ability to get on the roof. Robbed. B-duh. Robbed. Alright, we're gonna reveal. Boom, 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 boom. Capture! Fortify! Capture! Capture! Nuke!
Anomaly detected.
Capture!
Trace program initiated.
Overclock! Stop worm.
Access granted.
Got it. What is in here? Some stuff that I'm don't super care about. So there really wasn't a ton in here, considering the difficulty of the hack to get in, but looks like there's nothing left to do but take the elevator. I'm taking that elevator. Invisible wall. Okay, let's go. You technically are on a roof. Yeah, but I want to be on a roof above the roof. Super roof. What? I already pressed this elevator button. What the problem is? Oh, okay. Oh, fancy in here. Alright. Apparently I can only go to one floor.
Alex, I'm at the Apex Center. Brown's got members of the Security Council here tonight. Members sympathetic to AUG rights.
You understand they must be protected at all costs.
Janus? Were you eavesdropping on me?
Forgive me, but the situation did seem to merit it.
Right. Well, if I need your advice tonight, I'll ask.
The Illuminati already tried once to control human evolution. Having failed, it appears that some of them now are pushing for complete eradication of your kind. We need to stop them. Brown and the people he's meeting with tonight may be the only ones who can.
Adam, Janus is right.
We'll see.
I think Janus is right, actually. Alright. Well, here we are. Fucking Tarvos, guys. What are those symbols over their heads now that they're marked? Those are weird symbols. That is a lot of security apparatus right there. I don't think I want the explosive heat blade. High-grade mark antenna. Track the precise location of 40 targets. Further upgrades to the LiDAR's active antenna allow for even greater gain, ever greater gain, permitting scan tracking of further additional subjects. So I have 19 things completely maxed out. And then some partials. Alright. Apparently there's a security robot here. Lot of security, but I don't trust Tarvos one fucking bit. I know they're part of the problem. I mean, if it comes down to it, and it will, that I have to fight these guys. Ooh, a new newspaper. I'm not gonna kill them, I'm just gonna knock them out, but still. They're assholes. China under fire from scientists. The scientific community is criticizing the Chinese government's decision to opt out of the Global Climate Summit in Cambodia. I don't know how to pronounce that. China is now the sixth country to forego representation at the summit in order to attend the Safe Harbor Convention. Dr. Pilar Terran, keynote speaker for the GCS and a trailblazer in geoengineering, stated, "The Human Restoration Act will affect such a small portion of the global population, but what's happening to the Earth right now impacts us all." Following the eruption of the Vilama Caldera in 2016, Dr. Terran spearheaded the drive for radical measures to prevent climate change in Bolivia. The increase in earthquakes, the extension of honeybees, the decrease in biodiversity, the devastation brought by rising water levels in Cambodia can be witnessed firsthand, if only representatives would show up at the summit. Yeah, that all does sound pretty alarming. LA braces for augmented games. Los Angeles. The city of Los Angeles will increase police presence by 50% when the augmented game championships kick off in mid-February. What can I say? People love sports, augmented athletes notwithstanding. Mayor Javier Cruz declared, "Barring any natural disasters, my plan will keep everyone safe." Cool. Augmented, like augmented Olympics or whatever, sound really cool. Alright. What's up, guys?
You can trust us, sir. We will make sure nothing unexpected happens here tonight.
Yeah, sure you will. I don't know why he's got that symbol over his head when I mark him now.
I can assure you, sir, we're on top of everything. Nothing will happen on our watch.
If you fucking say so. Well, can I just hack into stuff and they don't care?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Miller, McCree.
Ah!
Contact is negative.
Assholes! Okay, so that answers my question. Remember when I was like, can I just hack into this and they won't care? Remember that question? It's answered. They care. Where do I live? Reno, Nevada, USA. I'm from Colorado, actually, but I live in Reno. Alright, fine. I guess they're gonna be that way. It's a lot of fucking security here. Ooh, this is a nice little view. Aha! Alright, before I start fucking around and climbing through vents and hacking things and turning off cameras and, you know, fucking with stuff, I guess I should go talk to this Liam guy.
The robots are secure.
Can I walk through the lasers? 'Cause I'm like expected, aren't I? I don't think I can walk through the lasers. I mean, I could obviously cloak and go through the lasers, but I don't think they want me going through the lasers.
Move away. Access to this part of the building is restricted. Security personnel only.
Chief Slater's expecting me.
Chief... Oh, right. He's, unavailable at the moment. Urgent matter.
These guys aren't Tarvos.
The urgent matter is why I'm here.
I'm sorry. Who did you say you were with?
I can trick him. I can attack, or I can back off. What happens if I do this?
I didn't. Look. I have an appointment to meet with Liam Stevens, Chief Liam Stevens, and I don't have a lot of time. Could you try him on the radio for me?
I'll do better than that. You wait here, and I'll tell Stevens personally that you are here to see him, okay?
Miller, McCready. Tarvos isn't letting me in. The guard I spoke to, something's not right here. McCready, anyone from Tarvos Security contact you yet?
Negative. Which is odd, actually. Shit. If the building's already compromised, we're... Forget it. We stay on task. Jensen, get inside Slater's office and find out what's going on.
Copy that.
Mac, send a team up for support right away.
Already on the way.
So, I guess these guys just became enemies.
Connected to network.
Get to Slater's office. I've reached the CSO level, but something's wrong. The guard's patrolling down here. I don't believe they really work for Tarvos. One way or another, I need to get past them and inside Slater's office. Alright, I guess we start to handle this fucking... my way. Oh yeah, my way. Abouts to handle this shit.
Tarvos might have been more trouble.
Wait for Security hub, that'll be helpful. Cloak. Cloak and hack. Hack and cloak. Cloak and hack, hack and cloak. Why can't I capture this? For some reason my keyboard commands are like messed up. Detected.
Trace program initiated.
I can't, it's not working.
Anomaly detected.
Now it is.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Cameras off. All of them. Robots off. Lasers off. What is this shit? Alarm panels disabled. Alright, so that takes care of all the physical security. Now I just have to deal with the dudes. And that shouldn't be any fucking problem. Opaquify the windows. Let's look around in here. Santo Group. Pocket Secretary. From Slava to Maxim. Apex Center Access. Maxim, you are on the duty roster for Wednesday night. Once you get to the CSO, log in as a new user and I will take care of the rest remotely. That's interesting. Multi-tool. Stun gun ammo. Wonder if I can lure somebody in here. Hop, hop, jumpin', making lots of noise. Hop, hop, jumpin', making lots of noise. Sprintin', 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 making lots of noise. Nah, they can't hear it. Whoa. Look at this. I just found a seriously back channel area here. Oh shit.
Moving to who is that? The Ren? Who knows? Who cares? Probably a guest at the reception line. Got up on the wrong floor, maybe.
What an idiot. Well, you'll get bored and leave. Everything back there is secure.
Good. Word will come up soon enough that it's all over.
Security active. Confirm.
Confirmed.
Connected to network. There's a lot of fucking guards over here.
Checked, updated.
Waypoint clear. Confirm.
Can confirm.
Area clear.
All right. Let's go back. Mary's room is the pinkest room in the world? Really? That sounds really pink. I live in Fresno, California? That's not that far away from where I live, really. Can't wait till you can get electrochromic windows for my house. That would actually be really fucking cool, wouldn't it? That would actually be really cool. That's your one life goal? Dun, 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 dun. Here I come with a...
They never expected the ambush.
Vending machine. I want to see if I can kill a guy with a thrown vending machine. Here is something you can't understand. How I could just kill a man with a vending machine. I probably can't kill him with a thrown vending machine, unfortunately. Let's wait till he comes back and find out.
Thought Tarvos might have been more trouble.
Oh, vending machine death, son. Oh, that was fucking amazing. Hold on. Okay, wait. Wait a second. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, wait, but I'm not trying to kill these guys. I'm just trying to knock them out, right? Because I'm not sure what their deal is. Where did the other guy go? There was another guy here. Walking around in this section.
Double confirmed. Low infection. Copy.
Oh, these guys have AUGs. He just cloaked. He just cloaked. Your cat doesn't allow you to have functioning blinds? Fucking cats. Fucking cats. They're such a pain in the ass. Blanket over the window. Nice. I used to do that too. In my old apartment when I lived with my old roommate in Denver. I have some nice thick curtains now, so they work pretty well. All right, we're not gonna vending machine kill this guy. Bum 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 ba bum ba bum bum ba bum 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 ba bum. I said a bum 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 ba bum 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 ba bum 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 ba bum. We're gonna knock these guys out. I don't need to hack this, but I'm going to.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Got a nuke and an overclock off of that.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I'm kind of sick of just hacking things I don't need to hack anymore. Maybe I'll stop. How many multi-tools do I have? 40! Wow! 40 multi-tools! This one's an easy one, though. So we'll defo hack it.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
That was close. Yeah, it's the mercs. They have aux. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these are the gold mask guys. I mean, that's what that gold mask thing over their face probably means. Over their heads. That they're not real Tarvos security guards. So if they are mercs, maybe I should be killing them. Instead of just knocking them out. But I don't know that for sure. There's a lot of blood here. Someone probably died in this spot. Oh, they killed the actual... They killed him. They killed him. CSO front desk, Liam Slater, forward tonight. From Nathaniel Brown to Liam Slater, tonight. Chief, I want to thank you and your staff for the excellent performance I've seen over the past few weeks, and in particular for the performance over the last 24 hours. Threats should never be taken lightly, and your team has dealt with the one aimed at our event with crackerjack efficiency. Good work, sir. I expect to see more of that same efficiency tonight. I cannot stress the importance of my meeting this evening. If anything should happen, the lives of millions of people would be affected. Keep up the good work, and please share this with your team. Thank you, Nathaniel Brown, CEO of the Santo Group. Good work, boys. Interpol, Agent Adam Jensen, from Nathaniel Brown to Tarvos Apex. As per our discussion, I am sending down an Interpol agent named Adam Jensen. I want you to extend your full cooperation. Use his expertise in coordinating security. Thank you, Nathaniel Brown, CEO of the Santo Group. So they were going to work with us nicely. Oh, a gold mask is here. A bloody gold mask. This mask is just like the ones worn by Marchenko's men inside the Garm facility, only bloodier. Alright, we know. These guys are not legit. They are not legit. Tarvos, mission statement and company bio. Deter, defend, deliver. With headquarters in London and offices all over the globe, Tarvos Security Services has solidified its position as the finest private security contractor in the world. No other security company can equal our record of success, standard of ethics, and professionalism. The company's services include public and private event security, mobile and static security, personal protection, protective evaluations, crisis management, and surveillance. Tarvos Security Services prides itself on finding the most qualified employees and treating them with respect. While some of these individuals may have previously been employed by Bell Tower, no one at the corporate or executive level at Tarvos Security Services has ever worked for Bell Tower, its affiliates, or subsidiaries. Tarvos Security Services is a wholly owned private company. Yeah, but the guy that's at the head of it is the brother of the guy that was the head of... So really, it's still being run by the same people. Alright, these are gold mask guys. Confirmed. Gloves come off. We no longer have to knock out dudes. We can kill dudes. No more knocking out. Yes, more killing. I said no more knocking out. Yes, more killing. I said no more knocking out. Yes, more killing. We're gonna kill, we're gonna kill, we're gonna kill. Can't have you waking up. No, we can't have you waking up. Can't have you, can't have you waking up. Demo Arigato, Mr. Roboto. Yeah, you're right, Rob. You're right, Robert.
Need confirm on clean patrol.
Confirmed.
There's a lot of these fuckers in here.
Phase one complete.
Clear patrol. Confirmed.
Updated, as you were.
I need to get to a place where I can take dudes to Snipe Town. I don't see any good Snipe Town locations here, though.
Waypoint clear. Confirmed.
I can try the gas mine trick again.
And get rid of the rich, the world gets better.
The gas mine trick was pretty good.
There was a rig. We're ready. Over.
All right. Alright, so we've got gas mines. What I need to do is go down to a position where I can place this without getting seen.
Move to next checkpoint. Confirm.
Can confirm.
So what if I try to sneak in here?
Control clear. Confirm.
Go check cover to cover right here.
Marking.
Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. What I'll do is I'll cloak into position, get behind cover so nobody can see me, drop the gas mine, re-cloak.
Here
control
we go.
Clear. Confirm.
Check updated.
Cloak. Move to here. E-cloak. Ah, son of a bitch. He came around. Came around too quickly. I need to do it and get out of there faster. Or wait until he goes by on his next patrol. Seven, F2, spacebar.
Control clear. Confirm.
Confirm.
G.
Double
F2.
Possible contact.
Roger. Tag received.
He should set it off when he comes patrolling through there.
He is light.
slick gun.
How come so many of the other ones are completely unfazed by that?
Confirm tag. Roger, confirm mark.
They found me. They found me! Alright, that didn't work. That did not work the way it was supposed to. What if... We're gonna try something different here. What if...
Who wore that shitty cologne?
Apparently gas grenades do not make them hostile anymore. Well, gas grenades just became more useful than gas mines. Oh, this guy sees me. They have augs, damn it. Yeah, they do. They're very augged. Alright, hold on. Learned an important fucking thing just now, though. An important thing. They reversed the way this works from Human Revolution. In Human Revolution, you could never throw a grenade, gas grenade, EMP grenade, any kind of grenade, without turning them hostile. Now you can. So the mines, I can no longer deploy mines while cloaked and stay cloaked, but now I can just use gas grenades.
Security
active, confirm.
Which is great. Which is fucking great.
As you were.
Contact, my mark.
Eyes on negative. Confirm.
Roger, check for it. Asset negative, confirm.
We got hostile. Okay, we're having problems here. These guys are very tricky. The problem with an EMP mine is all it will do is stun them. It won't knock them out. Alright, we're gonna move back out of here.
Can confirm.
Robots are secure.
What the possible attack? Roger, Logan tag.
I have eyes on negative asset.
Copy on that.
They're fucking running everywhere.
Negative tag on point.
Confirm next tag. Clear mark, move to next sector.
They really clear spread next. Out, didn't they?
Mark. No contact over.
Negative on sweep.
Roger.
Now we got hostility. Damn. This is tricky.
Phase one complete.
Yes, contact. Oh, I see it. Let's move in.
Oh.
I'm down here. Copy? Copy. Secure vector.
Oh, they turned on the alarm. Okay, I can't have that. I can't have that alarm going off.
There was a rig. We're ready. Over.
Watch out! Move! Oh. Possible contact!
Possible compromise.
Confirmed. Mark on time.
Well, that knocked out two guys.
Sight clear.
Proceed to night.
Asset negative. Copy.
Move to vector patrol.
Understood.
Vector is tag free.
Proceed to next. Eyes on negative asset.
Vector is tag free.
Copy.
Copy.
Secure vector.
All clear. Acknowledged.
No.
Asset!
Can't do that.
Should have disabled the elevators. Need confirm on claim patrol.
Up.
As you get the unit, no target. Target killed out there. Taking casualties!
I don't think they understand what's going on. Sometimes the answer is just snipe town. Actually, that's the answer often. No!
Mark it clear!
Fill the next mark.
Oh! Negative asset! No target! Asset negative! Oh! Asset down! Time killer!
This is working out. No, I fucked it up. I fucked it up. Should have known. You can't do that. You can't shoot with people looking at you, even if you're cloaked. I know better. I don't know why I thought I could do that. That was going really well, too. I killed a lot of dudes without getting seen. All right. Let's start. Disabled the elevators.
Waypoint clear. Confirm.
Son of a bitch. So much for my stealth.
Give me a clean shot!
That was probably an overshare. Yeah, Robert. I mean, it's okay. It's fine, but, why is that? That's not ooh, by the way. Why is that ooh? That's not ooh. Not ooh.
Phase one complete.
Look out! Hey! Yeah!
That's three down.
Confirm. Eyes on negative asset. Confirm.
Copy on that. Proceed.
Have eyes on negative asset.
Confirm. Secure the vector.
They can't see me when I'm this far back. There's just one very terrified dude left. No! The last fucking guy's gotta sound the alarm? Oh no, I can't have that. I need to kill that guy before he sounds that fucking alarm. I need to get in there and kill that guy fast before he sounds that alarm.
Man down here, over. Uncertain, confirming, over.
Seriously, that just... Oh my god, I'm fucking up left and right! I'm fucking up left and right! You see me fucking up left and right, don't you? Yeah, I am.
Asset down here. Over.
pinned him to the fucking wall right before he could do the alarm. Yeah, nano blades. Look at that motherfucker. He was going for the alarm panel. And now he and the alarm panel are going to be very close forever and ever. That was fucking beautiful. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. There should be one more unconscious. Gold masks. That's a lightsaber. Where's the other unconscious one? He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Maybe they woke the other unconscious one up. Got one body. Oh wait, back here? Fuck you, camera. Dead. Okay, they're all dead. No one spotted me. Life is good. That was a serious room of security right there. A serious room of security. There's a map of the area. I need a security hub to turn some of this other bullshit off. So that guy over there is still alive.
Who was that son of a bitch?
Turn that off, please.
Got to set up somewhere else. Who was that son of a bitch?
How do you feel about this? Pinned to the wall. Oh my god, Nanoblades is amazing. Puncher of Kittens, how you doing? What's up, Puncher of Kittens? Nice name. Kinda fucked up. Alright. I think... we have slain many a man here. Dead, 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 dead. Vent cover. Alright, hold on. So we will explore this room, look for loot, hack any computers, find the security hub, hack it, turn everything off, search everything, and so on in our next episode. That is going to do it for this one. So thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays Deus Ex, Mankind Divided.